Okay, good morning. We're up to Siman Kuf Hei, I think. Okay. המתפלל שתי תפילות, זו אחר זו צריך להמתין בין זו לזו כדי הילוך 400. Person that prays two prayers, he prays two amidot, right? One after another. You have to wait the time it takes to walk 8 amot.
Two minutes,
half a minute, whatever it is, you have to wait. Back to back, you cannot read tefillot. Now the question is, when do you read back to back tefillot?
You
gotta
pray before.
Very good. Because you have to have good concentration, right? You have to set your mind the proper way. So you wait, one tefillah, then you wait, and then you pray another tefillah.
Actually,
there are
times that you wait. For what reasons?
You wait, whatever you prayed settles down, and now you start a new prayer. Now we're going to see why you started to do prayers. Why are you praying twice? You pray once in the morning, or once mincha, once arev, but you don't pray twice, right?
Reasons.
Okay. So the Mishnah Berurah says on the bottom, right here, Aleph. Kigon shacharit u'musaf. He says, for example, you're praying shacharit and musaf. He forgot to pray, and now he has to make up second tefillah, right? So you have to make up. So you have to pray twice now.
So what exactly is the twice?
Huh?
So what exactly twice again?
Person forgot to pray mincha.
Forgot.
Honest, something happened. He forgot. Like, I don't know what happened. I just forgot today to pray mincha. I said, I'm gonna pray. He zabel. Now you should pray Aravit Shtayim, right? Between the first and second Aravit, we take the three steps back. You have to wait for Amot. Don't right away start. You have to wait a couple of seconds, couple of minutes. You wait. Let it settle. Whatever you pray, that said, settle that down, and then you start a new prayer.
So you forgot. What if you were busy?
Oh, he's gonna say he's gonna give other. That's right now. We're not learning about forgetting it. Now we're talking about the. Why you wait and when do you wait? Those two amot, four amot. Okay. V'hinei lifi mashim v'av v'siman kufchet b'mishan brura debein sheshecha arvid ukele shachar ishtan ele ashlama ben shechach shachar mitpalel minicha shtan le ashlama tzarei lomar asher ben tefila le tefila. He says that you have to say asher between tefilot. Let's say you did not pray shacharit. When you say mincha twice, you say asher in between. Or you didn't pray Aravid, when you say Shacharit, you have to say Asher in between the Tefillot. Right? Today I don't think we're all like this. Lo yitzar din zeh rak b'shechat tefillat ha-mincha sh'mitvale Aravid sh'tan le-ashlama de-sham lo yomar Ashre, kimo sh'yomar sham v'misham v'rurah sh'yitzar al-kupan le-mitin k'le arba'am o'od. Right? So he says, this is not said. You have to say Asher twice in Aravid. If you read Aravid already once, now you have to read again Aravid because you missed Mincha. Previous mincha, because you were busy or whatever, unless you had, you don't say Asher. You just wait for Amot and then you start Aravid. Okay, well, we're going to see all these dinim in a couple of simanim later. אפילו אין רוצה לעזור למקומו, אלא מתפלל שני במקום שעומד שם, כשבשר אחרי תפילת ראשון, אבל לעזור למקומו. Okay, next. Next siman. Kol ha'poturim mikriyat shema poturim min ha'tefila. Whoever is exempt from reading Shema Yisrael is exempt from reading Shemona Yisrael.
Yes, the kid?
Yeah.
How?
Women. Kids? Slaves?
We even teach our kids to read Shema Yisrael.
Right, but you have to force them. You have to make them wake them up to read Shema Yisrael if they're already sleeping.
Until they even
probably so. Right. Chinuch. בכל שחייב בקריאת שמע חייב בתפילה. Whoever is חייב בקריאת שמע, חייב means you're obligated to read. You have to read תפילה, 18. חוץ מהמלווין את המת שאין למיטה צורה בהם. Except those that are escorting the dead person. Right? They're not required to carry the dead man. שאף הפי שהם חייבים בקריאת שמע, פטורים מן התפילה. They're escorting the dead man. They have to read קריאת שמע. בתפילה they're פטור. So there's one exception. Oh, ונשים ועבדים שאף על פי שפטורים מקריאת שמע חייבים בתפילה. He said, Nashim Vavadim is also an exception. Even though they don't have to read Kriyat Shema, the Tefillah they have to read. What's the difference? Even while looking at Mishmur, you can tell the difference. The difference is, the Torah says, the Gemara says, a woman don't do mitzvot which have Zman Grama, right? Kriyat Shema, there is Zman. What is Zman? Morning, night. Okay, so if it's morning, night, then if I'm a woman, I'm patur. Shmona Esrei, you can read anytime you want. Prayer, you can pray anytime you want.
But one Torah, right?
What? Yeah, it's later on, right. That's on the point right now. The point is, if the Chayav or Patur.
But it's also time. Shacharit is time.
No, that's what the rabbis made at time. But to pray to Hashem, you don't need time. You could get up and start praying to Hashem anytime you want. Right? Shi mitzad aseh shelo hazman grama. Because the Zman is not the one causing the prayer. Let's see what he says. Aleph. Aleph. Okay, nothing. He says, "Dalke tefilat yudchet." Okay. Uktanim shegiu lechinuch chayavim lechan chaam, but katan they came to chinuch age, right? He understands already. God, what God is, you have to be michalech him. You have to teach him to say Shema Yisrael, Shema Yisrael, and so on. Let's see what he wants to say. Okay, this is very nice mishabur here, I think.
But they teach kids in school. Is that also all good?
Yeah, of course. That's chinuch. You're paying for the chinuch. Yeah, that's all purpose. Okay, let's do this Mishnah Berurah. Dalet. Is Mishnah Berurah Dalet?
Yeah.
Okay, look inside, okay? Follow the words. Shim mitzat aseh. Let's see what is going on here. Mikrat shema chayim v'tfilah mipnei shim mitzat aseh shelo hazman grama. Okay. Kol zeh lidat harambam. Shirak zmanit atfilah hem midvere sofrim. The Rambam holds that the times of the tefillah midvere sofrim. Yeah? It's very important. This one we pray, 6 o'clock, 8 o'clock, before 9, before 10. That's all, the Rambam says, it's all from the rabbis. Mm-hmm. The rabbis set the time for us. You can't pray like this, you can't pray like that.
It's too late.
Right, it's too late already. You have to skip. Now you have to pray mincha twice if you skipped it. Right? Well, ikar mitzvah tefillah him in the Torah, but the main mitzvah of tefillah is from the Torah. Because the Torah says, Shinemar, ulodo b'chol levavchem. You should serve God with all your heart. How do you serve God? You can't serve God. Only with prayer. Is avodah sheibalev, which avodah is b'chol levavchem, in your heart, havim ez tefillah. Ela she'en la nusach yadu min haTorah, v'yachol itpale b'chol nusach sheyirtzeh, b'chol et sheyirtzeh. He said, Torah doesn't say what to pray. Any prayer is good. Any time is good. Just get up and say, God, please help me. Right? You're the greatest. You're this and that. Right? And then you ask for what you want. And then you say, thank you, and you leave. Finished. Like you go to a king. You see how great he is. You ask what you need. You say, thank you, and you leave. Today, the rabbi tells what to say. But you don't have to. Just whatever prayer you want. Right? If you pray once in the morning or at night, let's see what he wants here, 5. Okay. Yatzad de chovato min haTorah, he did the mitzvah from the Torah. The Torah doesn't say pray 3 times. Even pray once also is good. Okay. וכתב מגין אברהם שעל פי סברה זו נהגו רוב אנשים שמתפללים 18 בתמידות שחר וערב, like Baruch said, some women don't pray 3 times a day. לפי שאומרות מיד בבוקר שמו מתפילה איזה בקשה, because in the morning they say בקשה to Hashem, some kind of תפילה to Hashem in the morning, right? מן התורה יוצא בזה, from the Torah they already did the mitzvah, the woman. אם דו איזנן זמן גרמה, אין דרך חייב in the mitzvah תפילה, okay, here I said it, I said Hashem. Bacham bani ki bi anachona. My kids should be okay. Thank you. You the God of Abraham, Yitzchak, and Isaac. That's it. You did the tefillah. That's the tefillah. Efshar she'al chachem lo chiv yoter. Even the rabbis did not want more than this. Aval data Ramban she'ikam mitzat tefillah him idveres sofrim. That's what the Ramban said. But the Ramban says that praying is also from the rabbis. There's no prayer from the Torah. Torah never say pray. Torah just says serve Hashem. How do you serve? It doesn't have to be prayer, it could be something else. Who says to be serving Hashem with prayer? Dafka, Sheikam mitzvah tefillah im idveres sofrim. Shem Anshei Knesset HaGdola, Sheikam Yudche Barachot, La Seder, that's Anshei Knesset HaGdola, right? They made the tefillah. הייתי ברכות להתפלל אותה שחרית ומנחה חובת בערבית, בערבית רשות, דמי שחרית ומנחה חובה. They said that praying מנחה שחרית and מנחה obligation. ערבית רשות, you want to pray, pray, don't want to pray, don't pray.
But
today it's not optional. Today you must pray.
You know, every time you
look at this,
they say Shacharit from
Rav. Wait. Don't rush. You hear? אוקיי, ראי שהוא מצא עשה שבידורי סופרים שעזמם הגרמה ואנשים פטורו בכל מצא עשה שעזמם הגרמה ואפילו מידורי סופרים יום קידוש, הלבנה קידוש הלבנה, אף הפי כן חייבו אותם בתפילה שחרית ומלכה כמו אנשים, הועל ותפילה היא בקשה רחמים וכן עיקר. He says, אם ידעו, the rabbi said, pray and they need זמן when to pray, so why a woman have to pray then? If they give zman timing, whenever you have time, women cannot have prayer or do mitzvah. Why? Because once you put time, it becomes zman grama. So it says you're right. In all mitzvot, you're right, except this mitzvah. Because this mitzvah, even though it's with zman, but it's you asking for mercy from Hashem. You're asking for something from Hashem. This even woman achayavim, he says. In all mitzvot, you patur. This one, except this. This is an exclusion. This you must pray. This you must do, this mitzvah. A woman must pray at least once a day. You must pray. Yeah, president, your wife must pray at least once a day.
Before she go to work.
She's praying.
Yeah. No. כי כן דעת רוב הפוסקים, וכן יכרה בישראל שגס אריה, על כן יש לאזן לאנשים שיתפללו 18, ונכון גם כן שיקבלו עליהם עול מלכות שמיים. He says, woman should pray 18, לשתי שמע ישראל, דהיינו שאומרו על כל פנים שמע ישראל. Just say that one pasuk Shema Yisrael, you say, you hear? You tell your wife, just Shema Yisrael, one pasuk, you're good.
Кусочек этот Шма, скажи
еще. Одно предложение.
Предложение
Шма. Кредит Синода, Вимуру, Ганкин, Виркар, Имей, Двяцик, где я смог говорить Фила, Выходит за линя Криашон, Миха, Аба, Тфила, Абишу, Решут, Афпар, Пиша, Ахшак, Вай, Киблю, Алейхем, Коли, Сели, Хова, Миха, Мако, Анашин, Лео, Киблю, Алейхем, He says, Миха, Аравит, Узер, Решут. Аравит, you want to pray, you pray, you want to pray, you don't pray. That was in the Gemara's time. It was Machlok Rabbi Yeshua and Rabbi Gamliel.
For woman?
For
man. The Gemara brings out the story. Remember the story? When Rabbi Yeshua, he said, who said, Rabbi Gamliel said, who said that Aravit is Rishut, optional? Everybody's quiet. But it was Rabbi Yeshua that said it. Right? Then the whole story started over there.
You have to pray.
Remember the fight over there, the arguments over there, they took over Gamliel from his presidency.
They put Arab Elizabeth Nazar.
Right. Okay? So from that, those days it was Rishut. Today, for us, for the men, it's Chova. Women don't have to pray at all, Arabic. So women has a choice. Shacharit or Mincha. Either you pray in the morning if you have time, you don't have time, you pray Mincha in the afternoon.
But I heard that if you're doing already Shacharit, you have to do all the time Shacharit. Because the other one is Nedava.
Yeah,
we talk about the Tzman, how about it that or?
Okay, maybe. Maybe you're right. It's
not me, I'll
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Next, לחלכה נתפלל 18 ערב הבוקר ומקום הקור אשר ליתן להן לאכול קודם תפילה שחרית ועשו לעמתה כמו שכתוב בסימן הנה להכין הקודם קידוש. You have to teach your son, young son, to pray one תפילה a day, whatever, two תפילות a day, three תפילות. If it's your son, you have to make חינוך, you have to teach him, you have to pray. Now, can he eat before שחרית? We can't, can he eat? Yes, he's allowed to eat. He doesn't have to pray yet. He's allowed to eat, no problem. מי שראתו אמונתו כגון רשב"י והחברה מפסיק להרשמה ולא לתפילה, אבל אנו מפסיקים בין להרשמה ובין לתפילה.
Why, when you say about the food, because they ask him, why are they talking about it? Why is it a pashol שאתו ג'נשן החובה הראשות? אני ספסיד את ג'נשן before קידוש שוב שבת, she can eat or not. So אני סדר איתה, כי יש לי אנה מוליץ הפסיק דה מיכה, so she can eat because her, it's not obligation for שחרית. You understand? If she's doing Shacharit, but that's what the Rav Yosef says. If the Anav Sibera, if the Rav Sibera has to pray in Shacharit, she's not allowed to eat the Shabbat, meaning before Kiddush.
What does Shacharit do with Kiddush?
Rav, Shabbat,
you have to say Kiddush. No, I don't understand what I'm asking you. Explain
to me. What I'm trying to tell you, Shabbat, you have to say before, you can't eat before the praying, right?
Oh, you're talking about the morning?
Morning.
Ah, morning.
Yes, the Jensh and Anav Sibera, no.
Okay.
Yes, the Jensh and Anav Sibera, 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 Shabbat, Shacharit.
Right.
So she don't allow to take anything in her mouth and do it on a slush kiddush. Yes, she cannot читать Миха, she can eat.
Very good, okay. Yeah, I thought you do on Friday morning, I didn't understand what we're talking about. Okay. He says a person that learns Torah doesn't have to pray.
Oh boy.
You hear? Person that learns Torah day and night, non-stop, he never gets up from learning Torah. Doesn't go to work, he doesn't make money, nothing. Just sits all day and learns Torah. Do they ever have people like this? No. Do I ever have people like this? Yes. Many years ago. And you know the rabbi that wrote the Zohar? He was like that.
We also have these kind of people.
Rabbi no, we don't have people like that.
You're not
studying
out from the Torah. You're all the time.
You don't go to Yeshua.
Sit and learn.
Learning. You don't make chuppah. You're learning.
Yes, like a yeshiva.
You don't go to people's houses, put mezuzah,
chanukah bayit.
Yes, you only need. To them we don't have. But these rabbis also, he says, even though they're learning all day, but Shema Yisrael they have to say. Tefillah don't say, Shacharei, Musa, nothing, you don't say anything. But Shema Yisrael, at least one pasuk you say, you must say.
When you say learning, how much time it's counted?
It's most of the time. Most of the day,
this
is the reason that they said there was
that. Day and night. Rashbi HaKadosh, that's how he did. He learned day and night, he learned.
Let's see what he says.
This is a Gemara also, it's a Gemara, it's not, he didn't make it up. Let's see what the Mishaburu says. Okay, Kigon Rashbi. He said they never went to work and they never took off even 1 second. Give an example. Recently you had the Asifa, right, or the Rabbanim, Sfar, they were going to Israel, right? So if you went to Israel, then you're not learning all day. Why'd you go? You go to Miami on vacation, then you're not learning all day then. Doesn't apply to you then. You get up from your seat to go read the Gazette.
It was a machloket in the Gemara Rashbi HaKadosh
and Rabbi Shmuel.
They said that Torah Chaim Orat Chai, that you have to be full time, but we don't hold it like that. So we don't have like on Gavetz
Tomas. We don't hold like Rashbi, but that's what's the wood here.
You're right,
100%. So why is he bringing this halacha?
Because you have to bring it prosto. So tam na verhu kada palimsa k Rashbi.
Okay, listen what he says.
Why don't learn?
Listen what the Rambam said. V'in lomel la'achirim enu posek. If a person is teaching other people Torah, you don't stop learning for tefillah. Because you're making zikah rabim, you're mizakeh rabim. V'kom ekom posek dekore pasuk rishon shekriya shema. But the first pasuk kriya shema, you see time is 9 o'clock, say Shema Yisrael, and then continue teaching. And you know who did this in the Gemara? Who did it in the Gemara? Rebbe. He went like this. While he's teaching. Nobody knows what's going on. He said Shema Yisrael and then continue teaching. He never stopped teaching. You see, that's how you learn Torah. You don't come and start talking. You learn. But if a person has man to pray, he's gonna finish 8 o'clock and I'm gonna go pray, so I cannot make Shema Yisrael. I don't need these things. I have man 8 o'clock, I go to pray. Okay? If you don't have time already, that's it. Okay, I really want to do this Mishabura, but okay.